thing. But we think so as to have some judgment, as God has allotted to each a measure of faith. For just as we have many members in one body, and all the members do not have the same function, so we who are many are one body in Christ, and individually members one of another. Since we have gifts that differ according to the grace given to us, each of us is to exercise them accordingly. If prophecy, according to the proportion of his faith. If service, in his service. Or he who teaches, in his teaching. Or he who exhorts, in his exhortation. And he who gives, with liberality. And he who leads, with diligence. He who shows mercy, with cheerfulness. Let love be without hypocrisy. Abhor what is evil. Cling to what is good. Be devoted to one another in brotherly love. Amen. Give preference to one another in honor. May God bless his holy word.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
For this reason, as Paul prayed in Ephesians 3, 14 to 21, I kneel before the Father, from whom his whole family in heaven and on earth derives his name. I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through his Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, may have power together with all the saints to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ. And to know this love that surpasses knowledge. That you may be filled to the measure of all the fullness of God.
Amen.
Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work within us.
Hallelujah.
To him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus. Through all generations, forever and evermore.
Amen.
May God bless you all.